Well, now time for one of our regular features, monkey news.
Do the jingle.
Oh, chimpanzee, that monkey news.
What we're doing here is, right, is just giving you a bit of monkey news that's gone on, right, where a monkey's been involved in it. Good little story in that.
Yeah.
Are you familiar with the one that went into space? The first sort of thing they ever sent up there before man did it and all that. You see, this is what annoys me with it, really. Armstrong gets all the glory, but do you know who went up there before him?
A monkey.
Yeah. And what happened is they taught it what buttons to hit at the time that it needed to hit them, and the way they did this was, like, give it bananas. It was like, hit the red button, and it hit the red button, they'd give it a banana.
Right.
And they go, right, reverse is the green one, hit the green one. And then they do that and go, there's a banana. And then they go, right, hit reverse, and it go, and get a banana. Right. Hit the red. So it was taking commands on, like, headphones.
Right, but how are they giving it the banana?
Is that how you learn to do radio?
How are they giving it the banana?
What do you mean? No, this is before it went. You wouldn't just go and put a monkey in it and go, there you go, get on with it. They'd sort of put him in one of them capsules that you get.
Yeah.
And they were on headphones.
I don't believe this happened.
Well, I'm telling you the story now. So the monkey
I don't think they trained it to do anything. I think they sent it up there and he put electrodes coming out of it to see what...
It wasn't any of that. They did a thing like they do. Like they can with animals. If you give something, like a treat, you can teach it how to do it. It's just like a dog, isn't it?
It's called Pavlovian conditioning. However, that was to see if it would salivate or go over to a particular corner, not if it could control a spacecraft.
Next one up.